This is how I plan to empower women. I just tell my story by me just doing something that I love doing, talking sports, when really no woman was really talking sports. And now I've been doing it longer than anybody on ESPN SportsCenter. So let's face it, anything's possible. You can live your dream.